Obi, and here's Grandma. Ruby's asleep.
Oh, really? Hee-hee-hee-hee-hee. Are you falling asleep there, Ruby? Oh, you're awake. Max saw you sleeping when we left.
Sorry, Grandma. I was taking a nap. I'm just tired when we left the restaurant.
Good thing you woke up, Ruby.
I'm awake now, Max. Grandma, can we stay at your house for one night?
Why, of course. You two will be going to bed early.
I know. I can't wait for a good night's sleep.
Me too. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and be refreshed like a super bunny.
Max. And I'm gonna be really quiet when I'm in a deep sleep.
Oh, that's a good thing to get a lot of sleep. Do you know what you need to get a deep sleep?
Oh yes, my sleep mask, but I don't know where it is.
Is this what you're looking for?
Of course it is. Thanks, Max.
There, there. Sweet dreams, Ruby. Good night, Max. Get a lot of sleep so you'll wake up refreshed.
Okay, Grandma. Good night.
I'll see you two in the morning. Sleep well.